स्टूडेंट्स, यू आर विद बिंदु चौधरी एंड वी आर परसुइंग आवर बुक सोशल एंड पॉलिटिकल लाइफ पार्ट थर्ड. एंड इन दिस वन वी आर टेकिंग यूनिट फिफ्थ, इकोनॉमिक प्रेजेंस ऑफ द गवर्नमेंट. व्हेन वी आर सेइंग दैट इकोनॉमिक प्रेजेंस ऑफ द गवर्नमेंट, इट मीन्स अ लॉट टू ऑल ऑफ द पीपल ऑफ दैट कंट्री. यस, व्हेन वी आर परसुइंग आवर चैप्टर 10 लॉ एंड सोशल जस्टिस, वी विल more explain this one because this one is the intro part of this chapter. Part first we are taking. When we are taking part first, one thing is there. When we are considering about the main aim of this chapter, need of law and social justice, for whom and why, many reasons are behind this one. But first of all, with reference to a story of a shirt, we will explain to you this thing. Okay, at time market everywhere tend to be exploitative of people. Yes, many ways of exploitation of people may be in any circumstances. Okay, to protect people from such exploitation, laws and social justice is required. So for protecting the people from what? From the social justice, from the exploitation of laws. Okay, so this one is important, and for this one we have an example here. See, producer of cotton or maybe the consumer of the shirt. In this process, many persons are there. For example, number of people are involved in this cycle: farmers, weavers, workers, buyers, etc. It means a long chain from the agricultural field to the consumer. Or we are giving an example of a shirt here. So a long chain from farmers, weavers, workers, buyers, etc. is there, and at any place with any person, any exploitation is there. So social justice also demands at that time. So we are covering here what we are going to study in this chapter. First of all, we will explain you about law and social justice and issues related to it. Yes, many issues are there, and especially related to the consumers, especially related to the farmers, etc. A long chain when we are saying. Okay, next one, Bhopal gas tragedy. Yes, everyone knows it, but with the help of this chapter we will explain you. Next one is, students, what is a worker's worth? This is the important thing about the workers, and what's the worth it means. Next is enforcement of safety laws. Safety laws are important for any factory, any industries, and any industry is taking steps for safety laws or not, that is with the help of the Bhopal gas tragedy we will tell you. Next is new laws to protect the environment. Environment is the basic need of all of us, whether human beings, whether birds, whether animals and any other. Okay, so we all need environment, and for the betterment of the environment, for the safety mode, protect mode of the environment, new laws are imposed. So we will explain you in this chapter here. Environment as a public facility, we all know that we hold environment as a public facility. So is it necessary, or is there anything else from the side of the people? People, it means you and me and all we gathered from. So environment as a public facility is true or not, we will explain here. And in the last, as usual, conclusion of the chapter. So we are starting here the main topic, a common market situation. आप खुद भी बच्चों मार्केट में अपने गार्जियंस के संग, पेरेंट्स के संग जाते हैं, वहाँ पे क्या सिचुएशन होल्ड होती है देखिए आप. वेयर द लॉ इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट. यस, इन एनी टाइप ऑफ मार्केट लॉज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट थिंग. व्हेन वी आर कंक्लूडिंग प्राइवेट कंपनीज, when we are concluding contractors, business persons normally want to make as much profit as they can. Yes, when you are going to market with your parents, especially to mother or father or guardian, आपके संग क्या होता है, एक शर्ट दिखाई जाती है, कॉस्ट दिया जाता है 800, बट बार्गेनिंग स्टार्ट होती है और लास्ट में वो आपको नियर अबाउट 400-450 का मिल जाता है. इट मीन्स व्हाट्स द क्राइटेरिया, इज देयर एनी फिक्स्ड क्राइटेरिया फॉर दिस वन? नो. सो द मेन थिंग इज व्हाट, एनी टाइप ऑफ एनी persons टू मेक एज प्रॉफिट, दीज आर द persons, मे बी प्राइवेट कंपनीज, मे बी कॉन्ट्रैक्टर्स, मे बी बिजनेस persons, दे नॉर्मली वॉन्ट टू मेक मोर एंड मोर प्रॉफिट एंड दैट्स वाई दे सेल अ लिटिल बिट थिंग टू अ वेरी हाई कॉस्ट. सो दिस वन इज द मेन रीजन वाई वी नीड लॉ. दैट्स वाई लॉ इज वेरी इम्पॉर्टेंट. When we are continuing, wants more and more profits. Yes, maybe business person, maybe private companies, they only wants more and more profits. For this one, they might deny workers their rights and not pay them wages, etc. For example, we are taking here also, because for making highest profit, many types of things they are doing. And in that one, first one is what? Workers' right. And deny all the business persons, deny workers' rights as well as not pay them proper wages as they hold. When you are taking example, in the eyes of the law, it is illegal or wrong to deny workers their wages. आप सबको पता है कि अब तो गवर्नमेंट ने भी डिसाइड करके दे दिया है कि दिस वन इज द प्रॉपर वेजेस फॉर द स्पेशल फेलो. Whether mansion is there, whether any builder is taking help of labor, etc. So everyone's wages are fixed, and when anyone's misusing that one, their own rights, and they deny the rights of the workers, then it's important to hold the laws, and within the capacity of laws, all rules are going on. Similarly, to ensure that workers are not underpaid or are paid fairly, there is a law on minimum wages. Yes, just I told you that minimum wages law is there, and as per minimum wages law, every person holds that he or she gain this minimum wages if they work there. A worker has to be paid not less than the minimum wage by the employer. So what's the condition here for the worker? Worker has to be paid not less than the minimum wages. And who will pay? Yes, the employer will pay for the above, and all these things needed because the minimum wages are revised upwards every few years. Yes, government revised in every few years about the minimum wages rates of the employees, and for this one, all the employers will amend that one and gave them fair wages. There are also laws that protect the interests of producers and consumers in the market as well. Yes, many laws are there for what? Many laws are there to protect the interests of producers. Yes, producers, हम किसान की बात करते हैं तो हम कहते हैं कि किसान को सबसे कम चीज़ मिलती है, सबसे कम पैसा अपनी चीज़ों के लिए मिलता है. So, for the protection of the interests of the producers as well as the consumers, okay? In the market, new laws are imposed, and all these new laws imposed by the government are really means a lot to all of us. See this one, workers in the textile mill in Ahmedabad, and when these fellows are working, see what's the main situation going on with this one. Faced with greater competition from power looms, a majority of the textile mill closed down during the 1980s and 1990s. हुआ क्या है कि पावर लूम्स में बहुत ज़्यादा कंपटीशन हो गया था, और उस कंपटीशन की वजह से क्या हुआ, ज़्यादातर जो टेक्सटाइल मिल्स हैं वो क्लोज डाउन कर दी गई इन बिटवीन 1980s टू 1990s. एंड व्हेन दीज पावर लूम्स क्लोज डाउन, देन व्हाट्स द सिचुएशन ऑफ द वर्कर्स, वो कहाँ जाएंगे? पावर लूम्स आर स्मॉल यूनिट्स विद 4 to 6 लूम्स. व्हाट इज पावर लूम? We will explain you, students. Power looms are only small units विद 4 to 6 लूम्स, जहाँ पे हम कहते हैं कि लूम्स जहाँ पे कि कपड़े का ताना बाना बुना जाता है। द ऑनर्स ऑपरेट देम विद हायर्ड एंड फैमिली लेबर। हु ऑपरेट देम? ऑनर्स ऑपरेट देम, बट विद हुम? विद हायर्ड एंड फैमिली लेबर से, कि परिवार के सदस्यों को वो ले लेते हैं और वही यहाँ पे पावर लूम पर काम करते हैं। इट इज़ वेल नोन दैट कंडीशंस ऑफ वर्क इन द पावर लूम्स आर फार फ्रॉम सेटिस्फैक्टरी। सी व्हाट्स द कंडीशंस ऑफ द वर्कर्स व्हेन दे आर डूइंग वर्क ऑन द पावर लूम? द कंडीशंस बिकेम वेरी वर्स। व्हाट्स द सिचुएशन? सी लूम्स कंडीशंस, पावर लूम्स वर्कर्स कंडीशंस फार फ्रॉम सेटिस्फैक्टरी। इट मीन्स टोटली नॉट इन फेवरेबल टू द वर्कर्स। सो व्हाट्स द कंडीशन हेयर? जब वर्कर्स काम कर रहे हैं, वह जो प्लेस है वह उनके काम के अनुसार सेटिस्फैक्ट्री नहीं है, तो टोटली रॉन्ग सिचुएशंस क्रिएट हो जाती है। अब हम जब लॉस की बात करते हैं स्टूडेंट, वन थिंग इम्पॉर्टेंट हेयर, आर लॉस सफिशिएंट? इट्स ओके, वी आर सेइंग दैट लॉज आर देयर फॉर द बेटरमेंट ऑफ द वर्कर्स, कंज्यूमर्स एंड प्रोड्यूसर्स एटसेट्रा, बट आर लॉज सफिशियंट? द मेन क्वेश्चन इज हेयर। दीज हेल्प इंश्योर दैट द रिलेशंस बिटवीन दीज थ्री पार्टीज, होम थ्री पार्टीज स्टूडेंट्स, फर्स्ट वन इज द वर्कर, सेकेंड वन इज द कंज्यूमर एंड थर्ड वन इज द प्रोड्यूसर, आर गवर्न्ड इन अ मैनर दैट इज नॉट एक्सप्लॉइटेटिव। ओके, तो हम यहाँ पे बात कर भी सकते हैं कि आर लॉ सफिशिएंट, यस, फॉर द पर्पज ऑफ द रिलेशनशिप बिटवीन दीज थ्री पार्टीज। दीज थ्री पार्टीज इट मीन्स वर्कर्स, कंज्यूमर्स एज वेल एज प्रोड्यूसर्स, एंड अ मैनर दैट ऑल दीज आर नॉट एक्सप्लॉइटेटिव बाई एनी वन बाई एनी हाउ, एंड दैट्स वाई लॉज आर देयर। मेयरली मेकिंग लॉज इज नॉट इनफ, only making of laws is enough? No, totally not enough, students. Why? Because the government has to ensure that these laws are implemented. सिर्फ लॉज बनाने से ही काम नहीं चलेगा बच्चों, होना क्या चाहिए, लॉज को इम्प्लीमेंट करना भी ज़रूरी है। This means that the law must be enforced. So the concept is clear here that making laws is not sufficient, but the another important thing with the law is what, students? That these laws must be enforced in the real way. Okay, enforcement becomes even more important when the law seeks to protect the weak from the strong. So where is law important? Main thing, the enforcement of laws are important where the protection of the weak from the strong is needed. So the situation is clear in your mind, students, about the laws and enforcements of the laws. So students, what's the role of government in all these making of laws and enforcement? See, through making, enforcing and upholding these laws, the government can control the activities of individuals or private companies so as to ensure social justice. So the concept of social justice is clear in your mind about the side of the government as making of laws, enforcement of laws and upholding these laws are the important thing, and all this one is the role of government. And when we are saying all these things, see, many of these laws have their basis in the fundamental rights. When we are coming to our first chapter, fundamental rights are there, and in that one we already discuss about the different fundamental rights. Same here, fundamental rights guaranteed by the Indian Constitution. The first important here is what? The right against exploitation. This one is the fundamental right, and this right says that no one can be forced to work for low wages or under bondage. Yes, if any bond is there and with that bond below that amount paid to the consumer pay to the worker, so totally not acceptable. Same here, any worker works on the low wages, that is not acceptable. With what? With the right against exploitation, he or she will file a case against the employer there. Okay, one thing more. Second, what about constitution lays? Similarly, the constitution lays down no child below the age of 14 years shall be employed to work in any factory or mines or engaged in any other hazardous employment. So I think the concept is clear. First one, no exploitation. Second one, no child below the age of 14 years shall be employed to work in any factory, any hotel, any other places, okay, mines or any other things. So hazardous employment related to below 14 years are not allowed. Next here, how are these laws played out in practice? Really, all these laws in practice, अभी भी आप और हम कई बार देखते हैं कि छोटे छोटे बच्चे होटल्स में काम कर रहे हैं, चाय के ढाबे पे काम कर रहे हैं. So what's that one? क्या वहाँ पे exploitation नहीं हो रहा है उनका? To what extent they address the concerns of social justice? Yes, social justice is for them or not? These are some of the questions that this chapter will now go on to explore. और यही कुछ questions है बच्चों जिनको इस chapter में हम explore करके आपको बताएंगे. See, when we are taking a tragedy here, Bhopal gas tragedy we are concerning in this chapter. And when we are taking Bhopal gas tragedy, it means every incident. See, hazardous incident, and these are the some pictures of that one. And see the conditions. The world's worst industrial tragedy took place in Bhopal 24 years ago. Not only of India but world's industries. Okay, so one thing is there, that it is a hazardous and worst tragedy. And Union Carbide, it means UC, an American company had a factory in the city in which it produced pesticides. क्या बन रहा था? Pesticides बना रहे थे. कौन बना रहे थे? American company थी जिसका नाम था Union Carbide, या short में UC उसे बोला जा रहा है. And that tragedy took place in this company at midnight on 2nd December 1984, methyl isocyanate, it means MIC, a highly poisonous gas started leaking from this Union Carbide plant. What happened in that time? On 2nd December 1984, the most poisonous gas, namely methyl isocyanate, very poisonous gas started leaking from this Union Carbide plant. And what happened? Only this poisonous gas, nothing. This one was the starting of the leakage. The disaster was not an accident. See, when we are reading the whole case, the main thing comes forward that this disaster was not an accident. Union Carbide had deliberately ignored the essential safety measures in order to cut cost. सिर्फ अपनी कीमतें कम करने के लिए Union Carbide कंपनी ने क्या किया बच्चों? उन्होंने बहुत सारे सेफ्टी मेजर्स जो हैं वह बिल्कुल ही हटा दिए थे. सी, Union Carbide कर्मचारी संघ भोपाल, दे स्टार्टेड स्ट्राइक ऑन दैट टाइम. Despite the overwhelming evidence pointing to Union Carbide as responsible for the disaster, it refused to accept responsibility. Many points were there on that time for the blaming of Union Carbide plant, but all that totally refused to accept the responsibility, because this one not only the fault of the Union Carbide, it's the faults of our Indian peoples also. We will discuss it here. In the ensuing legal battle, the government represented the victims in a civil case against Union Carbide. It's okay. case filed and came into the judges, and in the ensuing legal battle, what's going on, what's the benefit, what's the loss of the workers there, see, it filed a 3 billion compensation case in the year 1985, but accepted a lovely 470 million in 1989. So this $3 billion or 470 million amount, see the amount, when the conclusion came out in the year 1989, all the holders of the Union Carbide company totally refused to pay the actual amount. So many things happened on that Bhopal gas tragedy. Even the company members always neglect the actual demands of the workers, and not only the workers, with the environment, all the others also suffered. So we will continue this chapter in our next session. Stay with us. Have a nice day.